Here we go, quali. Quite a good time. Can't complain. Below 51 is a good time. I'll use whatever fuel I have left. I won't improve it. I'm going to keep it. It's not a bad time. Should be first row, second in the worst case, and it may be a pole position if I'm lucky. We'll see. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to prepare the car for the race, which means I'm going to load the race setup. Let's just have a look. Yeah, 44 liters, that should be enough for the race. Putting 50 probably wouldn't harm it, but actually I don't trust myself. I did some tests, but I don't remember the correct. I'm going to put full tank. Yeah, it won't make much difference. And now we just have to observe how it's going to look like. As I said, it's a good time so far. I started with my headphones being really, really loud. It was painful. It's better now. I adjusted them a little bit more. Yeah, as you can see, this truck demands 100% focus. There are no long straights, so there's no rest time. It's constant focus, concentration, and that's why I'm also not on the voice chat. You need to be really, really on it on this truck. And the smallest mistake, it's a damage to the car. And you know, if you're lucky, it will be just a small one, but if you're not, it can be a suspension. And if it's a suspension, the car becomes undrivable. Or even too many hits and the aero can be damaged, and you know, your car's quality of driving and performance will deteriorate, and you don't want that. So, yeah. People are improving the time slowly. I'm checking if someone is going to drop below that 51. It's a kind of psychological barrier, that 51 seconds. Here we go, they're getting close. 51.278. Empty Imihas. He's really good. I wouldn't be surprised if he went even lower. I don't know how much time is left in that session because of this camera. I put it on the right hand side, and for that particular game it actually covers the countdown. For me it's a waiting game. It's probably too busy on that racetrack to try to improve. I was lucky that I was I think first out of the pits, which gave me free air. I also was lucky that there was no one coming out of the pit on my when I was starting my flying lap. So yeah, sometimes that's what you need, luck, like Max Verstappen, and you don't want bad luck like Lewis Hamilton. Because to be completely honest, that's what it was on that last race of the season in Formula 1. A bad luck for Lewis Hamilton and a lot of luck for Max Verstappen. It was amazing last lap, by the way. If you haven't seen it yet, it's available on YouTube, Sky Sport, for example, their official channel. They have it with really nice commentary. Worth watching. Just checking my fuel. Yeah, that's plenty. That is plenty. Sticking to that first position still, pole position. I don't think I'll be driving that aggressively during the race. It's too risky. Piu, really good time. 51.3. Nigel, fourth, improved from practice. But I know that Nigel can do better. I saw him at 51.1. And I think he's capable of going below 51. Mickey improved, nice, 51.5. I think Pio improved as well, I'm not sure. Magnagic, nice one. So many people in 51. Like from 1st to 9th, we are within 1 second, 999 thousandths of a second, the first 9 drivers. 83 beats per minute, my heart rate quite high, pole position good. Okay, we're ready. Time to start racing. 44 laps. Obviously position is first, showing 4. It will adjust itself. 50 liters of fuel. I know it's too much, but for some reason I didn't do very thorough calculations, so I don't want to take any risk. I'd rather have more than not enough. Okay. We're racing. I want to leave enough space for other drivers. Mistake with the gearing. Nothing big though. Those walls are so close, every single one of them. much risk on this track, as I said before, but I have a very strong driver behind me, so I can't relax, and I have to push. I heard that the game doesn't show me the gaps. It shows me the driver, so it doesn't show me the gaps. Sometimes that happens, I don't know why. Oh, screw that. It's not helping. Time. Try to respond. Or let's try to respond to what I want to say. That was a yellow flag for a second. Hopefully nothing serious. Cleared. Yellow flag again. Don't know what to expect. It's still a yellow flag in that sector. Cleared again. Oh, here we go. First slow drivers. That came sooner than I expected. What lap are we on? 10th. On the entry, I had to slow down mid-turn. So the guys in front are fighting. I don't want to interfere in the fight, but I may not have a choice. At the same time, I don't want to take any risks. Very nicely done. And they can continue fighting if they want. I didn't influence their position, so that's really good. You can see skids here, or skid marks. Some people were really late on brakes there and went straight on the roundabout. Good exit speed on that last corner. We have a yellow flag again. Oh, they get cleared. Good. Don't want to have any surprises on the racetrack. Let's borrow some slipstream from Meyer. Safely on the outside. Okay, it became really busy on the track now. A lot of traffic. Feels like M25. Very dangerous situation. I shouldn't be driving on a curb. It destabilizes the car, as we could see. Luckily, he didn't bounce back to the left-hand side, because that could have been very dangerous. Lap 16, 15 laps done. They're very sure they're going quickly. Tires are half-half, left-hand side is nice and warm, right-hand side is cold. But of course it's a right, or I should say clockwise circuit, so the left-hand side tires do much more work in comparison to the right-hand side tires, and that's why they're warmer. Same mistake again, on the curb, unnecessarily. Mm. busy Monday today. A lot of people took their Mazdas for a ride. I wanted to say that was very nice of Zizio, but unfortunately he hit me somehow. I don't know what happened there, because I thought he left me enough space there and slowed down to let me pass. Seven seconds, that's what I lost here. Hopefully there is not too much damage to the car. We'll find out soon. Well, it drives well enough, I guess. Let's see what kind of damage we can achieve in that car. Times are good enough, I guess. We're going into a green delta. Otherwise, I don't think I'll be able to keep it over the whole lap. And we'll see what I can achieve. Oh, I'm going to green. I think we're going into a 50 seconds territory. No, close though. Another yellow flag. Someone was doing donuts here in the roundabout. I don't blame him. It's just pure fun, right? Oh man, that car drives really nice after that hit. No, that was unnecessary and stupid. Loss of half a second. Oh, at least it's not 7 seconds. One of the rebels had a problem with the cars and had to retire from the race, Mihas. He was second last time I checked, and he's quite a good driver, so I don't know what happened. I check the position list now. I'm expecting few to be on the second place. I may actually check in a moment. Oh no, few dropped. I hate that the driver list is so big and black and covers so much of the screen. Someone with problems here. Second lap, so we will be halfway through in a moment. Here we go, that's half the race gone, half race to go. I can now tell that I have way too much fuel. I should be halfway through the fuel tank, and I'm probably something like one third. couldn't negotiate that corner properly this time. Felt like I had a bit of understeer there, coming out of it. I don't need to change gears here. That was really nice of both of the drivers. I just want to say thank you. Whoa! I touched the look left button. Scared the hell out of me. Clipped the curve by right front wheel. I could feel it through the force feedback. No consequences. It was just a clip. Again, unnecessary situation. Yellow flag. I was a bit of oversteer. A small slide through that corner. Lovely done, thank you very much. Super safe driving today from Livar. Really mindful, concentrated on the road. I like how that Mazda sounds, very high pitch. When your headphones are too loud, it can hurt your ears actually. Too fast, had to slow down. We'll be right back. another heavy traffic here. Oh, they're going wide. And we're done. It was quite stressful, to be honest. I didn't know what to expect there. I was three wide in that last corner. That was quite nicely done, that first sector. Had a bit of oversteer there, was going towards the inside wall. That was nice as well, thank you. Very clean and safe. So we're 3-4 for the race, 11 laps left. Actually, I slowed down quite significantly. I should pick up my pace. nice, can't complain. Well done, thank you very much. Left front tire not giving me the same grip as it used to at the start of the race. It's worn out a little bit. It's not yellow yet, but will be soon. 6 laps to go. I have to admit, I missed the braking point a little bit there. I was looking at the lap count. Lost the concentration for a moment. Thank you very much, it was really nice, clean, plenty of space for both of us. And 4 laps to go. 40 laps behind us already. Just a few more gear shifts till the finish. I kissed the wall. But it was a gentle kiss. Like a gentleman. I'm not sure how I managed to do such a good time on those tires, but it was very close to the best lap. Maybe it was thanks to a kiss. Laps to go. Hopefully no safety cars today or red flags. how amazing that game would be, or Project Cars 2 or any other game, if we could have a situation like on the last Formula 1 race. That would be so amazing. Hopefully we will get a computer game for a racing simulation one day like that. Maybe if they can develop AI to that level. That was a really nice run. I had plenty of space for myself left there. Thank you very much. Appreciate. And that's going to be our final lap of the race. I clipped that left curb and I had to counter steer a little bit. But besides that, no stress. This is pretty much last corner. Because I cannot really count that as a corner, right? Oh, maybe it is, I don't know. And it's a finish and a win. Such a nice race. Let's deliver this car to the pit lane. To finish. There is probably countdown where the camera is, so I cannot see it. Oh, that was super cool race. One contact with one of the backmarkers when I was lapping. I was unfortunate, but it didn't cost me a position, luckily. It costed me 7 seconds, but at that stage I had enough advantage or a gap to the second place that I didn't have to worry about it. I'm curious who was 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th and so on and so on. We'll see it in a moment. I don't want to do anything now because just because the race isn't finished, so I don't want to influence the outcome. Here we go, now we'll see it. Magnagic, bravo! Well, I should congratulate him. Definitely congratulate him. That's such a good... Oh, that wasn't much there. Such a good outcome. What's going on here? I forgot how to use PlayStation 5. Well, I'll say also thank you very much for watching and I see
dobra,
you next time.
Iwan, nikogo nie uszkodziłem, nikt mnie jakoś bardzo nie uszkodził, także okej.
Ktoś, kto jechał na 8. miejscu w czerwonym samochodzie.